Well, recently, Julian threw me the bathroom key on our floor, and I bobbled it. And there's been some trust issues since between us.
There should be. That's a big
one. You got to trust the guy that's catching your balls, okay? You got to trust the guy that's catching your balls. And I would catch your balls, Peyton. That's for goddamn sure.
If you touch it, you got to catch it. That's the rule.
Yeah.
No.
That's my rule of sex, too. I don't know what that means. But, Peyton... do you wish you guys played together? I feel like you guys could have had a cool, I mean, you had Welker who kind of did some similar stuff that Julian did.
Yeah.
Do you guys think you could have had a cool connection?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. I mean, look, I love, you know, just from watching from afar, I could tell Julian was a student of the game. I could tell how much confidence Tom had in him. And so, look, I know what that's like. You know, Wes Welker, Brandon Stokely is another guy that kind of comes to mind. You know, it's the slot receiver. Fearless across the middle, right? I mean, look, not picking on guys that play outside, but when you're in the slot, Julian will tell you, you got linebackers in there, right? You got Ray Lewis, the Mike linebacker. You got safeties, right? You know, because you're going down the middle of the field, it takes a special guy. And you really got to understand defenses, right? You have to understand the difference between cover two man, cover four, cover eight, right? And because of, you know, Brady and, you know, the quarterbacks are trying to confuse the defenses lining up in one defense on the snap, rotating to a different defense. The receiver has to see that on the run. Nobody did that better than Julian.
Well, you got to have, like he said, you guys got to have the same, you got to be on such a same page where what you're doing, you know, he wants you to do that and he's got to trust you because that's where it's got to be.